guys, welcome back to our channel. So I'm gonna start off today's review with Wednesday, because it is Wednesday and I told you guys that I have Wednesday and Thursday coming up. Tomorrow I have Thursday, but yeah, I'm gonna start off with Wednesday. And for those of you who don't know, this is by Main Concept, some of the red carpet wigs. They recently came out with some everyday wigs, and we have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And I reviewed Friday, Saturday, and Sunday last week. Yesterday I reviewed Tuesday. Today's Wednesday. Tomorrow I have Thursday. The only one I'm missing is Monday, so hopefully I get that to review for you guys next week. But anyway, the color that I'm wearing is the SH4/30. And we'll just get straight into it. So first of all, it comes with a center part. It's a regular eye parting. It says here that it's 4 inches deep, and yeah, I could believe that's 4 inches deep. The other day, I can't remember what day it was, but I got a wig with a parting space that was like all the way down here, and it was saying 4 inches deep, and it wasn't. Okay, that was definitely longer. So this is definitely 4 inches deep. The parting space, it was clear, but I think that it could do it a little bit more, you know, pre-plucking, because it could be a little bit clearer, to be honest. I did not tweeze it or anything. All I did was just add some powder to it, and that was it. It came with baby hairs as well. I just decided not to use it, but you could utilize that if you want to. If you don't like the baby hairs, because I know a lot of you guys do not like the baby hairs, you can always tuck it into the rest of the wig. I just use my wax stick, tuck it in, and then use the hot comb, and just, you know, hot comb it into the wig so you don't really see it that much. And in terms of the rest of the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. It's a regular cap construction. I would say medium in cap size, but it's also an antibacterial cap, so keep that in mind. These antibacterial caps by Main Concept, it doesn't come with a stretchable mesh material. You know, normally you get that material when you have a antibacterial cap, but this one is just a regular, you know, cap construction. So yeah, but anyway, it is heat safe. It doesn't say up to how much. It just says that it's made out of Futura fiber, so you could add heat to it. I did add a little bit of heat up top, just, you know, to flatten the parting space. And guys, the texture on this is really, really nice. I absolutely love it. It has a light yaki hair texture, but it's very soft. Like, I got a little bit of shedding, but there was no snags, no tangling or anything like that. I just really love how soft it feels, and even the style on it, I think it's really beautiful. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below, and if you do want to purchase, the link would be down there as well in the description box. So just click on the link, it will take you directly to this unit on the website. You can choose your color and just purchase from there. But guys, of course, it comes in other colors. Like I said, this one is the SH4/30. It comes in 11B No. 2, and then you have some special colors as well. But this is what it looks like. This is what the stock card looks like. And let me turn it around. It shows you all the different ones. Hopefully you guys can see it properly. From Monday to Sunday, all the different styles are there. So yeah, like I said, Thursday is coming up tomorrow, and Monday, hopefully, I don't know, let's see if I get it for next week. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, leave it in the comment section down below. I'll be sure to answer you as soon as possible. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll definitely see you soon. Bye guys.